Hey yo, D-Boy, drop that DJ Dev beat.
You think I was gonna come out of jail and not say something, DJ? Shit, got me fucked up. Better ask somebody, man.
I see you slick, dissing Jay in a safe-ass place. That's why you keep a 40 strap on the side of your waist. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. You the type of dude who will call the police and tuck your tail like a bitch the first sign of some beef. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Never could you be the image that you portray. One day we gonna see if you back up all that shit that you say. Oh yeah, you super hard, posing with your candid up squad. No subliminals, beat it, bitch, cause I'm pulling your card. It's time these people out here get the real scoop on the truth. You're the weakest fucking rapper that ever stepped in a booth. When it comes to respect, a real one will die behind his. But you too worry what others think, can't even take care of your kids. What kind of bitch preaches God, then he rips people off? What kind of bitch acts hard when he knows that it's off? I guess you lack some attention when you's a bitch-ass kid. I remember back in school when you used to get your ass kicked. My midlife crisis includes beating you fuckboys down and putting them in their place. Spread the word all around town. Slick J is here to stay, so I'm gonna call the police. I stay ripping up jail time like I stay ripping these beats. I see you slick, dissing J in a safe-ass place. That's why you keep a 40 strap on the side of your waist. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. You the type of dude who will call the police and tuck your tail like a bitch the first sign of some beef. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. I spit the truth on these tracks, the way I'm living my life. And for the record, fuck a bitch, I be a player for life. I hold it down with the ones who can really vouch it, I'm real. Way before the internet, I was in the street doing deals. I sold drugs and pulled licks so I could rap about that. Either pimped a few hoes to keep my pockets on fat. Never pumped out in a fight, only been jumped by some punks. And when I see them motherfuckers, I'm knocking out their fronts. That's on my mama, on my soul, I go hard in the paint. Just because I'm OG, don't mean I'm old and I can't. I broke the law in some time, but I don't glorify that. Y'all dudes be wearing skinny jeans, muzzling all in your racks. I'm about to lose it over here when I see that fuck shit. You taking selfies with the bitch, the whole city's done here. And now you wanna call me crazy, post my mugshots online. Like you some solar eclipse, trying to block a player shine. I see you slick, dissing J in a safe-ass place. That's why you keep a 40 strap on the side of your waist. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. You the type of dude who will call the police and tuck your tail like a bitch the first sign of some beef. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Yeah, I'm white and I rap, what the fuck's wrong with that? But I'd be damned if I'm a racist, some of my best friends are black. You see my photos online, repping my heritage war. Well, at least I know my fucking culture, so let's settle the score. My granddad fought for the South, I think the shit's cool as fuck. I even wear the uniforms, playing war, getting fucked. Shooting my black powder gun, even play Yankees sometimes. That's called I have a hobby, bitch, that's something that you should find. I do rap music for sport, and getting great at my craft. Been paying dues since four tracks, what y'all know about that? I done had more than two chains, plus a big fat hair and bone. I've had girlfriends super bad, riding a Lexus on chrome. Y'all just be sitting at home, face all stuck in your phone. Clicking likes on some bitch, hoping, wishing the phone. Acting like Scarface Capone, while I'm out making these moves. Never test for real, bitch, cause in the end you gon' lose. I see you slick, dissing J in a safe-ass place. That's why you keep a 40 strap on the side of your waist. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. You the type of dude who will call the police and tuck your tail like a bitch the first sign of some beef. You're just a Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster. Facebook thug, a keyboard gangster.
So there you have it. All you internet people, this is reality. You know what I'm saying? Go out there, put your ear to the motherfucking street right now, and you don't hear shit talking. Ain't nobody give a fuck about you, man, cause you ain't shit. Unless you got that computer in front of you or that phone in front of you. We can sit there and talk shit about somebody behind their back. And fuck this shit. Get the fuck out of here with that, man.